This is solution B2, located in table 3. We're going to add 10 drops of acetic acid, 10 drops of water, 1 of thymol blue indicator, and we're going to add hydrochloric acid until, you know, there's no additional color change, and we'll look at the colors in between. So here's acetic acid. Here's water. One drop of thymol blue. And that's the starting color there. And we're going to add hydrochloric acid, and I'll call out the drops as I'm adding them. One drop, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.